Excuse me, I'm looking for a Professor Snape.
Just my luck, another Weasley.
Actually, Professor Snape, sir, it's pronounced Wheezer.
That is where you are wrong. If you have red hair, ridiculous clothes, and is constantly getting on my last nerve, then you are in fact a Weasley. And that would be 20 points from Gryffindor.
Should I tell him I'm a Hufflepuff?